Today, we have a new device. Let's get started. Alright everybody, so today we have an interesting video, and this is on this new device here. It is a Potter supervisory switch. So Potter is a fire alarm company that many of y'all know. It's popular in Canada, but they also run a USA branch out of St. Louis. So right here we have one of their supervisory switches. What this device does is it tells the panel if the sprinkler valve has been tampered with. So when the sprinkler valve moves, this switch will trigger an alarm and send it to the panel, either setting off the fire alarm or triggering what's called a supervisory, letting the person in the building know that the sprinkler valve has been tampered with. Why don't we go ahead and unbox this thing and take a look at it. Look familiar? Yep, you probably see these around from time to time, particularly on sprinkler pipes. Now these are very interesting little devices because they're really quite simple. You have this rod here, and that's the switch. And when you take off this cover, you'll notice all it is this contact switch right here that is activated by the spring. So when the rod gets tripped, it pushes the switch in. Wiring this device is very simple. You have a common and then you have a normally open or normally closed. That's one of the great features about this is you can have either normally open or normally closed. Here's a more in-depth overview of how it works. So you have a valve here, and this one's made for a valve that slides up and down. So when the valve gets, say it's up like this, and then when the valve gets closed or open, depending, and the valve slides down, it will take this rod with it. And when this rod gets tripped, it'll activate this switch in here, and that will send a signal to the panel. I hope you guys learned something about this little device. If you'd like to talk more about it, feel free to reach out in the comments, and I'll answer your questions to the best of my ability. Anyway, I think that's going to do it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and with that being said, like the video, leave comments, and of course, subscribe to the channel, and look forward to seeing this device on the system in the future.